conectarte con lo esencial, la textura, la piel, es parte de la experiencia de tomar un vino de calidad. Desde la raíz que nutre y el viento que se desliza a través de las hojas, Weitzhafe Viña Boutique del sector Las Dichas Casablanca surge desde un suelo particular, donde el agua nutre las parras del fundo Santa Laura a través de profundos pozos endémicos de la zona. Este antiguo valle cercano a la costa reúne condiciones de frío y humedad, ideales para la lenta maduración de las uvas, que facilita la expresión de sus características varietales, produciendo vinos más ácidos y aromáticos. Roberto Millán, fundador y enólogo de Weitzhafe, posee una vasta experiencia en viñas y ha trabajado con reconocidos enólogos como Marcelo Retamal, Marcelo Papa y Álvaro Espinosa.
Hello guys, my name is Roberto Millán and I am the winemaker and founder of the Weitzhafe project. Weitzhafe means warrior in the language of the Chilean natives, the Mapuche people. We are happy to be part of Bonhomie Wine's portfolio, and we really appreciate what they are doing there for the small wine producer. Because this is what we are, a little wine project from Chile to the world. Besides USA and Chile, we are selling wine also in Brazil. The grapes come from Casablanca Valley. This premium valley is located about 50 miles from the capital of Chile, Santiago, towards the northwest, on the way to the beautiful city of Valparaíso. I would like to introduce you Weitzhafe Sauvignon Blanc and Weitzhafe Pinot Noir, and invite you guys to consume them. They are very honest wine. Who wants to show the main Casablanca Valley characteristic? The freshness, the fruit, the acidity. Ideal to be drinking as aperitif with seafood, fish, salads, or simple with someone you want. Couples, friends, family. As I told you, the grapes come from Casablanca, specifically from Las Dichas, the closest subarea to the coast in Casablanca. There, the vineyard is at no more than 10 miles from the ocean and follows the Casablanca Creek, who flows into the sea. And the winds use that creek as a way for the entrance of the marine influence. This influence is enhanced because of the Humboldt Current, cold current who come from the Antarctica. This situation allows the grape and slowly ripening, keeping the varietal characteristic itself intact. Santa Laura is the name of the farm where Weitzhafe grows up, and it is a dry farm. Basically, it is a hillside with very degraded soils, and the irrigation system is supplied by deep wells. I would like to show you the vineyard, but I am in quarantine, taking care of my people, but we will have time to show the farm ASAP. Not too much things to see after vintage there, don't you agree? If you have any question, you can reach me in Instagram as @weitzhafe_casablanca or through Facebook as Wine Seeker. I hope to see you soon, guys. Take care yourself, take care the others, and of course, cheers my new friends.